tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed, hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RID was always a front, a side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. It's time. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization's process came. Deploying Chief.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Guess who showed up early? Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RID welcome.
You have to see this through. I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
Normalization process B1. Plasma cannon to end.
We've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Tourist.
towers.
Right-hand definition at 50%.
The shield's offline.
We're in trouble now. Wait! We've got something else.
No vital signs. They're suicide drones.
They're playing for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus. Falling over each other to get your autograph, tourist. Walter for the tip. I give you the colony ship, Simon. Walter's parting gift. Captured. Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere. And it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral before it's too late. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The observers fear the Coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the Coral. Raven, I need to ask you something.
No new messages.
Tourist. Archibus has sent its entire force after the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you. V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force. Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Raven, this job comes from me. Air, a Rubiconian. Overseer is planning to burn the Coral to extinction. I want to keep that from happening. The only way to stop the Xylem's ascent is by seizing control of its systems. And that means we have only one choice. We'll take advantage of the confusion while the corporations and Overseer are fighting, and eliminate Carla. I understand how you feel about betraying Walter's last wishes and taking on Carla. But still, I want you to give me a chance. I'm not asking Walter's hound, but Raven, the independent mercenary. Raven, you've made your decision. I'm sorry.
Main system, activating combat mode.
All right, let's roll. We've still got time until V1 deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. No pressure, tourist.
Best hardware.
Forrest? Let Chatty handle the starboard wing for now. You need to deal with the target.
Never sparred with one of Walter's hounds before. This had better be worth it.
crash out of the way.
Incoming comms.
Just went to say goodbye to Chatty. He was an AI I developed. Could have moved him into a new body, but... well, I never could bring myself to back him up. Be like taking the life out of him. You seem like you've lost someone too. Hope I'm just imagining things.